Breaking: JFK's assassination just solved after Trump makes 2,800 forensic files public information. View them here. President John F. Kennedy was assassinated on November 22, 1963 by a lone gunman, Lee Harvey Oswald, in an incident that tragically took his young life. Over the years, endless theories have sprawled, where many investigators have tried for decades to settle inconsistencies in the case, leading some conspiracy theorists to believe that there was much more to the official story than the government let on. Now one of America's most infamous mysteries and assassination plots may be solved forever, after what was just released by the White House and breaking reports coming in as we speak. President Trump hinted that details surrounding Kennedy's murder would soon be revealed, after issuing a memo earlier this week discussing forensic files that have never seen the light of day. Now an astounding 2,800 documenting to the assassination, from a total that once made up millions, has just dropped for all the world to see. Breaking: 911 reported. The National Archives is releasing documents previously withheld in accordance with the JFK Assassination Records Collection Act. The vast majority of the collection, 88%, has been open in full and released to the public since the late 1990s. The records at issue are documents previously identified as assassination records, but withheld in full or withheld in part. These releases include FBI, CIA, and other agency documents, both formally withheld in part and formally withheld in full, identified by the Assassination Records Review Board as assassination records. The new release reveals 2,800 previously secret assassination records. President Trump has blocked the release of other files pending further review. It will be a long time before we know exactly the potential mysteries buried in these documents, as it will take hundreds of hours for the American public to read. If you care to play detective yourself, you can visit the Gov website and download each document for yourself, at this link. President John F. Kennedy's death gave birth to decades of competing theories, and a mountain of government paperwork. Over the years, those theories sprawled, and the government made some of its document hoard public. Seeking to settle the matter once and for all, Congress passed a law 25 years ago mandating the government release all its documents and giving agencies a long window to keep sensitive information secret. For decades, investigative journalists and citizens alike have pored through the footage of JFK's assassination, where one famous film known as the Zapruder film contains the clearest recording available of the moment Mr. Kennedy was shot. Via the New York Times. A 26-second home video by Abraham Zapruder is the clearest recording available of the moment Mr. Kennedy was shot. It has been pored over every which way, in hopes of finding the slightest of clues.